A truck driver is in serious condition tonight after being thrown from his big rig in a crash on the Mass Pike. It happened on the eastbound side of the highway around 11:30 this morning. State police said the driver was thrown from the truck. You can see from these pictures and videos how he was lifted from the crash site on the side of the highway. Luckily, he is expected to be okay. State police were forced to close lanes for several hours to clean up the crash.